Are you ready for Nightmare Night?
Well, I...
Good, because I know I am! I've got all the best spooky stories together so we can have a nice, quiet night indoors.
Another quiet night with books. Just what we needed.
Come on, it's raining outside anyway.
There has got to be some pony with a party inside.
Nope. In Ponyville, Nightmare Night celebrations are always outdoors. Now put this hat on and at least pretend we're having a party. That's the spirit! You sound just like a zombie. Very seasonal.
Ha ha.
Who could that be?
Those trick-or-treaters really want their candy tonight.
I'm coming!
Hello? Who's there?
Come on, this is funny!
Who was it?
A book.
A book knocked on the door.
Look at it. Ooh, spooky. I'm really scared now, Twilight. I didn't put it there. I've never seen a book like this before in my life. I would definitely remember if I had. It's gotta be a prank. But it looks so old.
Guess there's only one way to find out what it is. Go ahead and open it.
I don't think we should. If some pony felt the need to defile a book like this, they must have had a pretty good reason to do so.
And I, for one, would love to know that reason.
Well, here goes.
From Discord?
Princess Luna?
That makes it even more intriguing.
Wait! I don't think we should turn the next page.
Why not?
Because I just think it's a bad idea.
You're such a fool.
Starlight!
Oh, come on!
We don't know what will happen!
And I'm gonna find out! What just happened?
I don't know. I'm sure it's nothing to worry about. And I'm sure it is! I told you not to open the book. Where is it? Where are we?
Looks like we're in some kind of cellar basement.
Oh, the book must have been cursed! It's the only explanation! But I don't know how to fix it.
Well, I'm gonna assume we can't do it from here. Let's find out what's going on.
Do you recognize this place at all?
It must be some kind of castle, but it doesn't look like any of the ones I know.
Neither does that painting.
Who would have a torn-up painting of Celestia?
Halt! Who goes there?
Princess Twilight?
And Starlight? Listen, we don't know where we are. If you could...
Come with me!
Who's gonna make us?
You and your pointy stick? Starlight, stop! If he takes us to a superior, then we might be able to find a way out.
Fine. Lead the way.
Follow me.
This place is huge.
I know. What if we never find anyone? What if this town is just crazy? What if we never find a way out? What if?
Twilight, cool it. There's some doors up ahead. Sure, there's some pony through there.
Your Highness? I found these two in the west corridor.
Nightmare Moon?
Who were you expecting?
Not you! You were defeated by the Elements of Harmony moons ago!
You must have been misinformed. I'm alive and very well. Sadly, as you are trespassers, we won't be able to say the same for you.
But you can't kill us! Twilight's a princess too!
Your friend might very well be an Alicorn, but she's no princess. I and I alone am the sovereign of Equestria.
What about Celestia? Even if you've forgotten me, you surely haven't forgotten your own sister.
How dare you breathe her name? I sent her to the moon over 1,000 years ago, and you are the only pony since then to have the audacity to mention her name. I should execute you on the spot for your nerve.
No!
Your Highness, would that really be wise? Instead of executing these ponies right away, perhaps it would work better in your favor if you gave them a trial. It's been many moons now since you last made an example of insubordinate subjects.
Ah. Right you are. Captain, make the arrangements for the trial to be tonight.
Yes, Your Highness.
I want all of Canterlot to be there, so make sure to cancel every pony's prior arrangements for tonight. Now take those two out of my sight.
This way.
Wait,
When did you get that book?
Take them away!
I'll come back to take you two to your trial later. In the meantime, don't try to use any magic on the cell. It's enchanted, and you really don't want to find out what happens if you try casting a spell on it.
This is just great! What are we gonna do? What is happening? Twilight, Nightmare Moon has the book.
What?
Twilight, I saw it. Nightmare Moon has the book.
How? What does this mean?
Okay. What we know is that we opened the book, and then we were taken here.
And here seems to be what would have happened to Equestria if Nightmare Moon had gotten her way!
Which we know didn't really happen, so...
We must be inside the book! How did I not think of this sooner? I know this spell! We've been sucked inside the story!
Oh, my Celestia.
How do we get out of it?
Either wait until it ends, or grab the book and open it again.
I get a feeling the end of this story might really be the end for us.
You don't know that for sure.
The book says do not open! I think there's probably a good reason for that, don't you?
Okay, point taken. But we're gonna need a plan to get the book back from her royal tyrant.
Okay, I've got an idea. Coming. Just go along with it.
Alright.
You two! It's time for your trial.
Ooh. Are you sure this will work?
Don't worry, it will.
Keep quiet! With the honorable and all-powerful Nightmare Moon presiding, let the trial begin.
Names.
Twilight, Sparkle,
Starlight Glimmer. How ridiculous. Miss Sparkle, Miss Glimmer, you are accused of trespassing, insubordination, and speaking the forbidden name. How do you plead?
Well, first of all, I would like to know your legal definition of these crimes and their respective punishments so that—
If you cannot already understand their meaning, there is no way I can explain it to you.
Well, what about—
Death. How do you plead?
not guilty.
You must know that we couldn't see anything in the darkness, and we accidentally found our way to your castle. We had no intention of trespassing. It was a complete mistake.
So you mean to say you just accidentally made it past the gate, all of my guards, and through all the locked doors?
Yes! The thing is, we are... I have wings, so I can just fly over your defenses, and it's not hard.
Lies. My defenses cannot be breached by simply flying over them.
That's what I did!
I grow weary of this.
Tell me,
what are you here for?
This!
What?
Oh! Open it!
What? Try again!
Come on! I think this trial is over. Let all here tonight know. The only fitting punishment for these two is death.
Use that old spell! The one to make old things work again! Right!
Your ignorance tonight, Uther, is unlawful enough.
I think it's working!
I wasn't planning on this for tonight, but I'm glad to make an example of you.
Nightmare night celebrations are always outdoors. Now put this hat on and at least pretend we're having a party. That's the spirit! You sound just like a zombie! Very seasonal.
Ha ha.
Who could that be? Hello? Who's there? Come on, this is funny!